Welcome back to Coaster Trek, where sometimes we actually go on roller coasters, but usually we don't. And now that I'm in Italy for a year, more opportunities have arrived, so I'm going to be posting some videos of Venice. This one will be one of the longest ones while riding one of these shuttle boats you see right there. And as you can see, there's just no end of what you can take pictures or film over here in Venice, so I'm going to have plenty of other videos coming up later too. Just look at that. It just keeps going on forever. Now a quick look at the map of the boats and their routes that they take.
These are the routes of the boats, not buses.
And these boats go on the Grand Canal and the big waterways, not these little ones. You have to get on a gondola to zigzag through these, and we won't be doing that today. Okay, for this boat trip, we're going to start at the train station and then go through this little channel. It's called the Canale Scomincerta. It goes between the cruise ships there on the right and the rail freight yards. And you're going to go through this large canal called the Giudice Canal, and Giudice Islands on the right. I believe that's what the island is called. And over here on the right, you're going to go around Isola de San Giorgio. That's where one of those towers is, right across from a tower at the San Marcos. They look a lot alike. Then I'm going to go over here to Lido Island, but I didn't really film that. It didn't come out very well. And then back over here, and you can see all this on the right. And then you're going to go through the Grand Canal. And then the boat switches sides at each little dock. It's port, starboard. That's how it switches sides, because there's really only like three bridges that go across the Grand Canal. And it kind of takes its time going through here. And then you're going to end up back at the train station right over here, and that's the route. Now it's time to go for a trip. Just an update, I actually started a little bit before the train station and went past it, and then went all the way around and came back to the train station later. And there's very little of the trip to Lido Island. It's mostly going through the Grand Canal. So one thing I will not be doing here is adding a lot of commentary on what I'm looking at. Yes! I'm standing in the middle of the boat. The seats in the front were always full, unfortunately. Something that I notice in these boats that are used as buses, people will sit in the chairs in the front, but instead of looking at everything that they have such a great view of, they just sit there and play on their cell phone or read the newspaper. Putting to waste seeing such a beautiful view from the front of the boat. Thank you.
Thank you.
And now we're coming back to the train station. I'll have more videos posted soon. And before you go, be sure to click that like button, the subscribe button, the share button, and check out my other videos and playlists.